How's it going, everybody? This is Rob Novakast back with another video playing some more of Warframe. Okay. Now.
There's a prisoner here that is vital to our operations. Search for the holding location. You're still in the clear. No detection from enemy sensors. Find the captive as soon as you can. We don't have much time. Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
There we go. Okay. Go through this door. Go through here.
A prosecutor is approaching.
Thank you.
down. Stay alert. There could be more ahead. Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching. You are approaching the holding area. Careful. If the wardens detect you, they will surely initiate the execution sequence. Located. We need to get them back to command in one piece. Find your way to the exits, and don't leave the subject behind. Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching. I'm detecting a large security force heading your way. It's the Grenier.
I can fight too. Give me a weapon.
I just did.
Ready for a tough fight.
There we go. Okay.
Our position has been compromised. Defend the cargo until reinforcements arrive.
There we go. Thank you. two more of these. I freaking love this weapon. Alright, one more.
Reinforcements available. Do you choose to leave now or continue fighting?
There we go. Alright, let's see. Defense. Capture. Well, there must have been another mission already in the works.
Our position has been compromised. Defend the cargo until reinforcements arrive.
I might stay longer for this one. Okay. Dude, what power is this? That's actually freaking cool. Whatever they're doing.
Extraction is ready. Unless you can handle more of the enemy. Very impressive, Tenno. You held them all back. Time to get out of here.
Oh, sweet.
People ask me if it gets lonely out here. I say, lonely? Nah. I got all the company I need. I got you, sweet things. Ain't nothing for Nora in the real world except trouble. Trouble. And a few yahoos she could box for a century without a tea break.
Okay. Let's do... You have qualified for Master Rank 6. What do we have to do?
Time to test your marksmanship. Track and shoot all targets.
Oh, I should have used the other one. Damn it. That sucks.
Received intel that somebody vital to enemy operations is here. Find them and capture them.
No, screw that. I'm sorry.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
I Almost there.
Target located. Bring them in.
Beating the living crap out of him. Come on. Get in my belly!
Mission complete. The captive has been escorted to the extraction point. Well done.
There are no gold, no. Surprise me, but your soul. I just realized, like, as I'm playing this game, I'm listening to the weirdest version of ODAF. We'll try it again in a second. Oh crap. I did it bad. It's like beating the living crap out of all of them.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
I become a puppet. So long. Almost there. Let's go faster. There we go. So long, dirt bags. What's this?
The balance of power continues to shift. Navigation is marked with new invasions.
I think I found the squad for me.
Delivered a life support capsule to the area. Activating it will buy you more time. Life support has been replenished.
Oh, God, I love those abilities. Few people that have primes, that's actually pretty cool.
Another life support capsule is now available.
There we go.
Additional life support has arrived. Made their first discovery. Keep up the good work. When you are ready, go to extraction. Another life support capsule.
All right.
Additional life support has arrived.
What the heck happened?
Look for personal life support modules dropped by fallen enemies.
Dude, I'm calling it. Two people just left, so... Final stand.
Another life support capsule.
Come on, dude.
Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
There we go. What the heck? I forgot to remove him. Okay.
Operator, you have remembered well how the Tenno arm themselves.
Thank you.
gonna fix this.
Operator, I've run diagnostic regressions. All systems nominal. You don't need to thank me.
There we go. Hey, hold the band-aid, Dapper Dan. You got the smile. Mother, you're never fully dressed without a smile. You're fuzzy. You guys remember the old Betty Boop? Was it Betty Boop? Was it Donald Craig? I can't remember. That whole song of, like, you're not fully dressed without a smile. For some reason, people find that creepy, but it's like, dude, it's that was how it was back in the day. Why can't I get this thing to freaking snap? Okay. This will be interesting.
Okay, you're looking for the mainframe. It's critical that you deliver the payload to that location. My intel suggests there are rich enemy supply caches in the area, but I am unable to pinpoint their exact location. Search them out if you are willing to shoulder the added risk.
No crap. I'm not going to deal well with this mission. Let's keep moving.
The
target is this location's computer system. Find and access the terminals. Your target is the reactor. The reactor will have tight security. Watch out for enemy patrols. Found. Destroy it. Get out of here.
That dude did absolutely nothing.
Prosecutor eliminated. Watch out for more.
Operator. Oh, this would enjoy
purging this.
Cleaning this room, but sadly this vile mass serves you and your warframes a necessary evil. Operator, no! Have you lost your mind?
Whoa. The armor upgrade? Did I get a new look for my... for this Warframe? Oh, never mind.
Operator, Ordis wonders, what are you thinking about?
All right, upgrade. Look at some of these different looks. Just messing around for a quick sec.
Ordis did not think the operator could be more attractive. Wrong again, Ordis.
I almost forgot. Okay.
Keep the enemy busy while a fellow Tenno operative raids the ship for supplies. Ready? Trigger the alarm. They have just shut down all systems. I'm sending life support capsules your way. Nodules dropped by fallen enemies. Support incoming.
All right, come on.
Life support has been replenished. I've delivered a life support capsule to the area. Activating it will buy you more time. Life support activated. I've delivered another life support capsule.
There we go.
Life support has been replenished.
Thank you. There we go.
Get ready for a capsule. Their first discovery. Keep up the good work. When you are ready, go to extraction. All right, let's do this. The assassination target is nearby. Seek and destroy. This is your most dangerous assassination yet. Captain Vore has teamed up with Lek Krill to take you down. Let's show them your true Tenno power. Keep going. Nobody knows you're here.
Commander, wait, Captain Vore.
I see you.
I thought we killed him.
Vore and Krill are waiting for you. I recommend you focus your attacks on one target. If you split your attention, you may fail. Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
Dang it.
You're making this too easy. Straight through the grenier.
There is the assassination target. You know what to do.
Three nuggets, your foot, rest my foot on them.
Oh, wow.
Target down. Assassination contract complete. Great work, Tenno.
Okay.
I've been thinking, Operator. I thought you'd want to know.
Okay.
We are here to hijack the transport of a Fomorian power core before it can be installed in the growing Fomorian fleet. We need to take these cores into deep space for destruction. A core rupture here would turn this outpost into an uninhabitable wasteland. The Grineer are transporting the core by cargo tram. Find the control console to reroute the tram.
Attack!
focused. There's a heavy unit approaching. Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching. Watch yourself. Grenier are on the way. Protect the core. We will destroy it in space. The consequences of a rupture here are unthinkable. Retreating.
Don't bust
door from enemy fire. A rupture means certain death. The situation is desperate. If that core takes much more damage, it could wipe out you and this entire outpost.
Assassins! Thieves! Miscreants! Leave my cause alone!
The Grenier have control and are pulling back the tram. Focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
This has been really annoying.
You are making solid progress. Keep moving.
That thing's gone. Predicament.
Here to hijack the transport of a Fomorian power core before it can be installed in the growing Fomorian fleet. We need to take these cores into deep space for destruction. A core rupture here would turn this outpost into an uninhabitable wasteland. The Grenier are transporting the core by cargo tram. Find the control console to reroute the tram. Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching. Has been rerouted. It will now draw power from your shields in order to keep moving forward. Tenno, get ready. A prosecutor is approaching. Unit approaching. Watch yourself. Grineer are on the way. Making progress. Stay sharp, Tenno. Highly volatile. It will rupture if it takes too much damage. Do not let this happen.
Be warned! Failure to stop the Tenno will result in your failure to continue breathing!
Stop!
That core is taking heavy damage. If it ruptures, the ground you stand on will be uninhabitable for millennia. The Grineer have regained control of the tram. You have reached the midpoint. Disposing of these cores will be a massive blow to the Apex. If that core takes much more damage, it could wipe out you and this entire outpost.
Ah, damn it.
The Grineer have control and are pulling back the tram.
Excellent armaments, operator. Please return
covered in blood.
Safe and sound.
Okay.
Ordis has been counting stars, operator. All accounted for.
I gotta go back to that one.
Thank you.
Lemurian core is being transported from the factory for installation. You are here to make sure that core never reaches a Lemurian class ship. We need to take these cores into deep space for destruction. A core rupture here would turn this outpost into an uninhabitable wasteland. The Grineer are transporting the core by cargo tram. Find the control console to reroute the tram.
Sounds easy enough.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
We now have control of the tram. Its drive systems have been overridden, and it will now drop power from your shields.
So far, so good. Keep moving the tram toward extraction.
Okay.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching. I'm detecting a large security force heading your way. It's the Grineer. The midpoint. Disposing of these cores will be a massive blow to Mayhek.
Let's do this.
Consequences of a rupture here are unthinkable. Extraction is close. Do not let up. The Grineer must not be allowed to recover this core.
Okay.
them! Stop them at once!
Yeah, not gonna happen.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching. A rupture means certain death.
There we go. Perfect.
For all the universe's complexity, there is only one plot. Things are not what they seem.
All right, let's see.
If I may say, operator, your chosen Warframe suits you.
Ha, ha.
Alrighty. We got our next Warframe picked out. So, I think for now would be the best time to go ahead and end the video here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Truly appreciate it. If you guys can, please leave a like, comment, share, subscribe, all the good stuff. If you guys want to follow us on social media, links are in the description down below. As well as check out our daily content and the weekly podcast. With that being said, this is Rob Novakast signing off of Go and take care, and I'll see you guys in the next video.